Hello dear students, in our previous video, as I observed, third equation is not clear, so that's why I am making a new video for third equation. Let's go through it. Equation describing relationship between displacement and velocity. The graph is going to be the same graph. In our previous equation, we have taken as quadrangle. Here we are going to consider as trapezium. So here, what is the formula for trapezium? As S is equal to half into sum. Sum means what? Addition of length of parallel lines. Okay? Into distance between the parallel lines. So let's see which are the two parallel lines here. Parallel lines, the lines which do not intersect each other is called as a parallel lines. So DO and BE we are going to consider as a parallel lines. So S is equal to half into DO plus. Why plus? Because we are taking sum. Plus BE into what is the distance between? Distance between is OE. Okay, so S is equal to half. What are their values? DO is U, which is what? Inertial velocity, plus BE is full final velocity into T. T is the distance here. This much is the distance. Therefore, S is equal to, we got here, half U plus V into T. Now, if I want to remove the value of T, how to remove a value of T? T, as we have learned before, but A is equal to, we have learned before, acceleration. What is acceleration? Final velocity minus initial velocity upon T. The definition of acceleration says the rate of change of velocity is equal to acceleration. Therefore, if I take this T up and bring this A down, so I can get a value of T. Therefore, my T will become here, T is equal to V minus U upon A. Now, in my equation, in place of T, I can put this as a value. Okay, so equation is what? S is equal to half U plus V into V minus U upon A. Okay, we can do like that. Now, S is equal to what it will become? U plus V into V minus U upon 2A. In case if I am taking this 2A up over here, so it becomes 2AS is equal to U plus V into V minus U. Okay, where now we know that very well, we have learnt in standard 8 what A plus B into A minus B will become what? It will become A square minus B square. The same thing happens over here with V and U also. So it is what? U plus V, okay, and V minus U. It is one and the same. Either V plus U or V minus U, okay, will become V square minus U square. So here it becomes 2AS is equal to V square minus U square. So my third equation, Newton's third equation says V square is equal to U square plus 2AS. Hence proved. Okay dear students, so what does the equation say? V square is equal to U square plus 2AS. I'm explaining you all the whole equation again. Pay attention. Area of a trapezium, DOEB, where we will take the formula, half is equal to sum of the length of parallel side into distance between the parallel lines. What is my sum of the parallel sides? DO plus BE into OE, which becomes U plus V into T. Now we have to remove the value of T. What is the, how we will get the value of T? value of t is what? Acceleration a is equal to v minus u upon t. I will take my t up, bring my a down, where t is equal to v minus u upon a. So it becomes, in place of t, now I will place the value of t. So s is equal to half u plus v into v minus u upon a. Now 2 and a becomes 2a. Now 2a goes along with s. So it becomes 2as is equal to what? U plus v into v minus u. According to my formula a plus b and a minus b, what it will become? A square minus b square, as it will become v square minus u square. So it becomes 2as is equal to v square minus u square, which is my Newton's third equation, says that third equation of a motion, v square is equal to u square plus 2as. Okay, v square is equal to u square plus 2as. Thank you.